Yo, your favorite Dell is back. I don't even know how to do an intro anymore. It's been crazy, man.
I decided I'm gonna start vlogging again. So it's my first vlog since forever, really. So yeah, I don't know if you guys missed the intro. I am the lion, the king of the jungle. Call me Mufasa, Hakuna Matata, let's go. Anyway, so what's the plan for today? Plan for today is we are back on shooting Bro Code. So yeah, so we're gonna shoot Bro Code. No matter, y'all just gonna know when it drops. So yeah, I will vlog showing the new setup. If I'm allowed to show you the new setup. But yeah, so for now, I'm just going to town.
Started off like very long, crazy, bro. Like my brother had to get his pants tailored. I was telling them like, can I just do it when I come back? So get stuff tailored, his SIM card registered. I have to get my SIM card registered too. I didn't want to because I didn't need to. I don't really use my SIM card like that. But yeah, so I'm like a whole 2 hours behind schedule. So I'm going to pick up my girlfriend now, and When things don't go my way, I stress a lot. I've been stressing on her. She's mad right now, bro. But actually, she started my stress. So she asked me, hey, what are you wearing? And I was wearing my Man United jersey. And she's like, nope, you can't. There's no way you're wearing a Man United jersey. And I'm like, what do you mean? What's wrong with that, bro? And she's like, nah, bro. Like we are going out to take pictures. You can't wear a Man United jersey. What's wrong with a Man United jersey, bro? Like, I'm a Man United fan. Anyways, that's what made my whole morning start off. So yeah, I'm gonna pick up now. So yeah, met my
girlfriend. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. You made me like this. It's a thing. Pregnant at the time, always eating. I'm joking. Don't worry, we'll arrange that soon. Just not now. Right now. If we get a child now, when are we going to travel alone? And you know, it's fun as a couple. I'm not pregnant. I'm always just eating because dad is always eating. But yeah. I'm not a vlogger, so I don't know this shit.
So yeah, we're out now. I'm trying to teach you how to vlog. Oh yeah, don't vlog and drive. Don't do it. I'm used to it, but don't vlog and drive. So okay, it's I am the lion, the king of the jungle. Call me Mufasa. I'm gonna put that. Did you get it?
Got me bugging, I don't think that I can leave her. Let them hate, they ain't getting in between us. Hold this Gucci, match a Gucci on your sneaker.
And everything that we do stays between us. So when we touching different loving, be my teacher. You hold me down, this ain't your quiz, but you my piece, yeah. Take out your weave and make you smart and give you D, yeah. I'ma give my own.
Anyways, so we're at the place. It feels a little bit different from the last time I was here. I'm not sure if it's because especially not far from the first room I was in. The first room I was in was somewhere around the 19, like 22, 19, 20, 21, 22, around the corner. But yeah, I'm sure you're around.
She don't even care about design. Sit back, kick back, no recline. Ride me like a ridge back, you my ride. Love it when you ride, oh I'm deep inside, yo.
No, I'm deep inside, rider deep inside you, baby. Yeah. And you're my rider, baby. Yeah, yeah, I'm the driver, your provider, baby. And you know my loving don't come free, yeah. No, I'm deep inside you, baby. Yeah. And you're my rider, baby. Yeah, I'm the driver, your provider, baby. And you know my loving don't come free. She fell in love when we kissed, I left a mark on her neck. Give her so much I'm loving, I make her open her legs. She don't wanna be stressing, just hit my phone any second. Throw me the games in a mess and ain't got no time for pretending, oh yeah.
I'ma always put you first, you ain't never been second. I'ma always shoot my shot like I'm holding a weapon. Give you love any weather, you a diamond, no pressure. She don't play with them peasants, let me explore your pleasures.
If I had your love, had your heart, oh, on the start, disregard all them lanes, all them face, but now you know. Oh.
If I had your heart, no mistakes, come my way, no delay. I want you, oh, you should know. I told you all this yeah. before.
Real love, shawty G'd up.
Trying to let you know just how I really feel about you. Cause since I met you, I don't think I wanna live without you. You keep me laughing, baby girl, this is
I'm going to wash my hair. Don't force me to get into the pool, guys. So now he has to wash my hair? If he says no, please. Grab this not going to expect this.
Can the pool's hot? Pool's hot. Yo, the water in this pool is crazy, but like, I don't know what kind of heat it is, but the type of heat that's touching my soul.
Chemistry with no name.
The
best
time.
I love it.
I love it.
But the sun is out.
Trying to tell you all the feelings that I have for you.
With your hands,
can't keep them bottled up no more because you're so beautiful. My heart's a canvas and you are like the artist, girl. Together we make the perfect picture. All you got to do is take the time and make a change. I promise I will treat you better than another man. So when you're ready, let me know, cause I'll be waiting, babe. I feel we could have something so special. Ooh, passion and romance. Chemistry when we hold hands. I love it, girl. You really got the best of me. I love it.
Okay,
good.
I thought you were dying at some point. Maybe you can do it or something.
I mean, majority of the people were dead. So.
It was just one family. Can you not? That's why they thought they could take over everything.
Exactly.
And you were like, it's so cool. You're
not
a child yet, so don't say it's cool.
But that's why I thought it was cool.
Best of me and I love it, girl. I love it, I love it, I love it.
was your breakfast experience?
The eggs didn't have any salt or spice.
Oh yeah, they fell off so hard. The options I will need, they don't need what? Eggs, sausage, bacon,
salami,
cologne, cheese.
And cereal.
That's so trash.
But it wasn't bad.
No, like, but like, you know, like, I feel like if you had seen the varieties they had before, muffin, pancakes. Yeah, bro. Like, there was nothing special about that breakfast, but it was the one of those breakfasts they say, fuck. Like, hostel vibes. No ways, no ways.
But still, we ate.
Yeah. I pray.
Why don't you pray alone?
I cannot eat without praying. That's like something that's actually like fixed into me.
But when you buy chicken, you're living, you put your life.
No,
the chicken and you're like,
What am I doing?
Is that how you pray?
Yes.
Oh my God. Yeah.
I don't pray.
We don't pray to the same God.
We do.
He does not listen to me.
Mm-mm.
God was in his element.
Exactly.
That's my
I was taught this prayer at least 3. Our Father, thank you for this food. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
But how fast do you pray when you're eating chicken?
It's not bad. It's literally stuck in my head.
Oh, but I'm saying when you're getting the chicken, it's in my head.